Copyright infringement. Okay. Asame, what he needs to. I won't do the, maybe later on I'll come back and do their stuff like that. Let's
Lady Yuna, a gentle nature, yet strong as steel. She reminds me of her parents.
Yuna's old man was a priest of Yevon, but he married an Albed, huh?
Lord Braska wanted peace between his people and ours. He would occasionally visit the home of those days.
So that's how he met Cid's sister?
They ran off together, into the night.
Sounds like love. Wow, Cid must have been furious.
Yes, he wouldn't talk to her after that. But when Yuna was born, they made up again. His sister took off for home at once. But then her ship.
Sin.
That incident turned Lord Braska down the summoner's path.
Everything leads back to Sin.
But you'll put an end to it.
With a vengeance.
I pray for your success. May I help?
May I help you?
I got holy water for those.
Thank you.
Let's see if you got anything. Break damage limit? Oh, that's mine. There we go. Steel strength 10, magic 10. Aren't they like actually upgraded? It's so lame.
Thank you.
We'll go get the sisters first. Yeah, I'm not gonna go and capture all the monsters right now. Let's make a separate save. So this will be in-game save, and then the other one will be like play around save.
Man, don't these guys ever give up?
You regret showing your face here. We'll strike you down in the name of Yevon.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so guys,
if they want to fight, let's give them one.
Prepare to charge.
Stop!
Captain?
Lady Yuna is not to be harmed. She's no traitor. That is an evil rumor spread by the Albed. What? Maester Micah himself told me.
Then what are we to do?
Stand down! As she says!
What was that about evil Albed?
I do not understand it myself. All Yevon seems to be in a state of confusion. Why, yesterday, They called me out of the blue and made me captain of the guard.
Short on believers?
Yes, the chaos in the temples is worse than I'd imagined. It's horrible. And all the priests do is blame each other. I worry what will become of Yevon. But no! I must be the rock that stands against the swirling tides, right? Lady Yuna, I must tell you, your courage has been a great inspiration to me.
Yeah, that's great, but we came here to see Maester Micah. Is he here?
Yes, I shall arrange an audience. Please wait in the courtroom.
Hey! Hey!
Simple. Yuna has become Micah's only hope.
Oh... Okay.
Just what does he think he can get away with?
Time to teach him some manners.
Yes, let's.
Why are you here? You must go and defeat Sin quickly. You have obtained the final Aeon from Unalesca, have you not?
Well, we did meet her.
And then we killed her.
We fought and defeated her.
What?
What?
Summoners and guardians will be sacrificed for the final summoning no more.
You have profaned and subverted a 1,000-year-old tradition. Fools! Infants! Do you realize what you've done? You've taken away the only means of calming Sin.
Hey, maybe that's not the only way. We think we've got another.
Why? Preposterous! There is no other way!
Preposterous!
The Grand Maester running
there
away.
There is no other way!
Spira has lost its only hope. Destruction is inevitable. You Yevons, spiral of death will consume us all. I have no desire to watch Spira die.
It won't die.
Who is this Yu Yevon guy?
Lady Unalesca also mentioned him.
Wait, Gramps! Who's Yu Yevon?
He who crafts the souls of the dead into unholy armor. An armor called Zen. Clad in it, Yu Yevon is invincible. I'm the only thing that could have pierced that armor. You have destroyed! Nothing can stop it now.
I commit suicide now.
Ah! Disappear on us, will you? Rotten son of a Shoopa!
He sent it with like a, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Where is the Grand Maester?
He's not here yet. How long must we wait?
That's odd. I'll go look for His Grace.
It's you.
Come to my room.
Ooh, okay. We're being invited. Kind of weird, though.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
I must go see the Faith.
I see.
We didn't need the final summoning. All you need is a helmet.
Hello. I must thank you for the Aeon.
So what's up?
So, have you found a way to truly defeat Sin?
Well? We think the Hymn of the Faith might slow Sin down.
Perhaps. You mean it won't work? A very long time has passed since your father became Sin. He may not be able to hear the hymn anymore.
I know it's a long shot. But we gotta try it if there's a chance.
Yes, you must. I'm glad you're doing this. You have a good spirit, truly.
I'm not just a dream, right?
A dream?
It's a long story.
If it works, what'll you do then? You need more than the hymn.
Well...
Well?
We fight Yu Yevon.
Yes. If you defeat Yu Yevon, it will end. Tell me, what do you know about Yu Yevon?
He's what makes Sin come back.
Sin is his armor. It protects him. Yu Yevon was once a summoner, long ago. He was peerless. Yet now he lives for one purpose, only to summon.
Black Summoner.
He is neither good nor evil. He is awake, yet he dreams. But maybe not forever.
Yeah, that's right. Because we're ending it.
Yes. Even if you defeat Sin with the final summoning, Yu Yevon will live. Yu Yevon will join with the final Aeon. He will transform it into a new Sin.
Yu Yevon merges with the Aeon.
Then, protected by this new Sin he has created, Yu Yevon continues the summoning.
For eternity, huh?
But you know there is no such thing as eternity if you end it, is there?
Uh-huh.
Yu Yevon lives inside Sin. Yuna, listen. When you fight Yu Yevon, we will help you. Promise me you'll summon us. I'm afraid your swords and magic won't be enough. Please call us. Promise?
Yes.
But you know, when it is all over, we will wake and our dream will end. Our dream will vanish.
Yeah. You've been dreaming a long time, haven't you?
I'm sorry.
I'm grateful.
About what?
Oh, nothing. Hey, don't make that face. Come on, we're gonna beat Sin. Let's see some cheer, okay?
You're hiding something.
I'm not.
Really?
You're a bad liar. Did the same thing that she did
You're
to us.
You're a bad liar, you know.
It's so funny.
I'm afraid the Grand Maester is nowhere to be found.
It's okay. We were just leaving.
Oh, I see.
Hey. Maybe you could help us with the hymn.
Hey, good idea.
It's like. We need you to tell as many people as you can.
What should I tell them?
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith. When they hear it, we need everyone to sing along.
Everyone in Spira!
I'm not sure I understand.
You don't have to. Just tell everyone.
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith? So, when they hear it, everyone should sing along, correct?
If they do, we might be able to defeat Sin.
Truly? Yes.
Yes.
That's wonderful. You can count on me. I shall tell all of Spira.
Bush him.
All those teachings. What were they for?
We'll be bringing a new...
There's something I want to say before the fight. I guess I didn't know anything about the Albed. Didn't know anything. Didn't want to listen to anything. I was a big jerk. So, I... Well,
Sorry.
I'm sorry, huh? Please forgive me.
Don't let it bother you. Hey, I'm guilty of hating those darn Yevonites myself. Well, there's a lot of folk in this world. Some of them good, some of them bad. That's all there is to it. The final showdown. Yeah! Here we go!
Well, this is it, huh? Puzzles and stuff I have to do on
the inside. Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
I might cheat.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on. Singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Shreen!
Shreen. You look so cute.
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
Now that's what I call a plan.
Vidra, eku free duika.
Of course.
Of course.
All right. We'll give that thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful.
Roger.
Vet.
Riku, you guard. Will do.
I mean, I can understand your stuff now.
Any last minutes?
You're selling?
But of course. Once Sin is gone, we'll need to be rebuilding home, you see.
Man, you're dedicated.
Switch for Yuna. Waka is gonna be my heavy hitter for far away. To Yuna.
I can hear the song!
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
We won't let them down! Yuna. You don't need this anymore, right? Right?
You son of a bitch, I could have resold that. You can re-record over it.
Hey, guys? Guys, that's not good, yeah?
He's calling down Meteor. I can't hear it. My ears. She's actually faster. Let's put getting hot at the barber shop, doing something unholy. Hello, Dr. Duck. Probably dead. Yep, we're dead. Oh, we survived! Somehow. Broken as Yuna. Yeah, we did it! Time for the right fin.
Here goes! Everyone, hold on to something! Here we go!
Ethers. Oh, yeah. What if your Jimbo could he'd probably get him summoned. Only before I use. For her yet? I did not get flare for her yet. Oh, she gets another attack. Back out and give her rest. Focus, I think, raises a magic power. Oh, we did it.
Hey, don't! Ina!
Deku-chan.
Fred? Farija umo pakia!
Pidra shiki! Dek nuga!
Tidrid lintpa!
The main gun's busted!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, back inside! Time for another plan!
No! We're going in! Every blitzer knows. When you got the ball, you gotta score!
A day with you is never dull.
Hey! Star players first!
How dare you! It's not out of range. Magic break. He's immune.
Thank you.
crazy. Oprah?
You with a call.
Here we go, now I can see ya. How are you not Denson? Die. I'm trying to... I'm in... getting towards the final... part of the game.
Door, are you winning, son?
I'm getting my ass handed to me. Hopefully this kills him. Yes. So did you decide if you want to get it or not?
Find out tomorrow.
Oh.
Their credit place thing closed.
Oh, yeah, because you're messaging me like after 5. That's usually when all banks and stuff start to close. Just remember to tell them to give you a good deal.
Pomeyaja for the car.
Pomeyaja had cool. Droja twad. Edek ribahek.
Riku, aklamat.
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What?
Holy lag.
You're kidding me.
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin.
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right. I'll do what I can with the main gun.
Uh.
I think it's a little...
Man, we must have hit that thing enough by now.
Waka, all you've been doing is throwing a ball at it. Everybody else uses a real weapon.
This isn't over. Sin still lives.
May I help you? Thank you.
That's it. I'm about to fucking cheat. I'm gonna cheat. And they will know that I cheated. I can still play Blitzball this late in the game.
If Serject is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too.
Did you get my message about tomorrow?
Let them rest.
The Faith said
it's
pointless to keep dreaming.
I didn't see my phone yet.
The dream will disappear.
We're gonna be there by like 4:30.
I'd probably be out there that late, yeah.
And
early.
In the morning?
What is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream?
I don't know.
Of the Faith.
I was thinking after lunch or something.
Them fishes bite in the morning.
You won't go.
If there's any insects, anyways.
Yeah, but it's mainly just going there to let Amira just experience it for a little bit. And then once she gets a little bit more hang of it, I'll take her to OB. Put her here there. Or go back to shelter. You're choosing Babel. It's a butt plug.
He's waiting for you.
Well, son, the main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do
we're
the
playing
rest.
Playing ranked, and you want to go here?
Just tell him that. You're making me lose all my credits for playing this game.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth. No mistakes.
And
or I'm
lagging.
Gonna tear out that mop you call hair.
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem. Yeah.
Let's get ready to blitz.
Let's go. Just you and me.
What do you mean, Lulu? What do you mean by that?
Thank you.
items. Yes, give me all the items. All I really wanted was ethers. That's all I wanted from him. If I'm gonna survive, it's gonna be with those. I can't believe I don't got any more. Did I get anything else? Give me all these spheres. I have to go level up. But I'm not gonna do that. That's cheating. Unless I get pissed off and then I will cheat.
Don't play this game.
Hex mode on.
Here we go!
It looks cute.
I'm coming for you.
Damn it, I forgot to give. Wait, let me go back. Where's the city? So cute up close.
Thank you. Aww.
It is getting hot at the barber shop. Doing something unholy. Dirty, dirty girl. You are something, something in the world. Thank you. After this fight, I need to get her. Ultimo or something. Oh, we did it!
We must go to him.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me.
I need her. This way. This way. Oops. An Animantois. Cast Holy on it. How much health does this thing have?
That carbons and fluids?
Yeah. They have carp, catfish, bass, and then they have, is it bluegill?
Largemouth bass, channel catfish, bluegill, rainbow trout, common carp.
And I think you can keep everything except the bats.
I wouldn't keep anything.
But bats would taste so good.
That yeah, but good. You know why they close Lake 1 and 2 for fishing, right?
They're trying to let them... I thought they were trying to turn that into a farming area to raise the bass levels.
They found dead bodies in those lakes.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's not good.
Not good.
I do know where there is a channel. I think it's Lake 4? Where's the playground at?
I think you're right, Lake 4.
Yeah, because it's like the lake right there. Or the playground, the lake, and then there's like a little bridge that goes to an island.
Mm-hmm.
There's a channel right on that bridge. You literally just drop your 3-pronged hook in there and watch your line move. I caught like 10, but I can only keep 10, like 8 of them, and then I got 6. And they just docked 1,000 of them on July 21st. Or they're going to. What about trout?
Kill the adamantoids. You're putting me in depth, Yojimbo. Nice even number. She's on Mato already. No, Rukazashi. My foot's numb. What's that?
Alright. Do you want to come join me, Justin and Kelly? We're going to play Among Us.
No, right now. I'm trying to finish this game.
Pop over if y'all want to play.
Okay.
I'm trying to get a bunch of people together.
I'm a cheater. You gotta hit the Native Man twice again. Okay. Damn it, Yuna, you're all out of freaking ether.
No pain, but not for long.
Oh, I'm killing. Those things are strong. Probably get to my next save.
Wait, wait, wait.
can only cast two? It's already time to fight Seymour.
Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin forever.
Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca. The only means of destroying Sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us!
Well, we can.
By all means, try!
We did it three times
you
before.
Thank me. Your death means your father's life.
Eating. I wonder if we could teach Yuna to
double cast fully.
Let darkness take you.
No. Oh, we're dead. We survived by the chin on our chinny chin chin. Somehow we're alive. Kick your son's ass. In your mouth.
You would oppose me as well? So be it.
Catch these fists. Kill them. Mother, no. Mother, help.
Right.
So, it is you, after all, who will send me? But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
Look, Tion, I did it.
I love him.
I'll be right back.
Hey, you know. Next save. Remake the next save. Oh god, this thing's gonna insta-kill us. Oh shit, this is in now.
On you next time.
Let's get out of here. I don't want to fight anything. I don't want to leave.
Back. so easy on you next time.
I guess this won't be the end. I probably need to train some more before I head further. Well, I'll play some more later. Peace. We're at the end.